Hello traders, welcome to my new video, welcome to this channel ColorFX. Thank you for your patience that you wait for this video. Lots of private things going on at this time. Christmas stand right in front of the door, and at the weekend it was my birthday, and yeah, lots of private things going on. But now I want to show you first the settings. Some of you guys have asked for this, and I show you my indicators which I use. Okay, that is the BPCT, is the in the right corner, the indicator here, which shows you the high of the day, low of the day, and the trades or the pips which you are in loss or in win if you open a trade. And it shows you the candle time and the price here, this indicator. Yeah, then the, and it's default, I don't change anything at this indicator. Then that's the Hull MA. I changed the period of 12, as you can see, 12, and the other thing I let it default. Okay, then the pipsometer is this indicator, which shows you how many pips you are in win or in loss too. It's nice to have. Then the candle timer, then the reversal bands. Yes, there at the settings here I don't change anything, but at the colors, if you change the first thing, there's default is none, and then you change it to white, you get the white line in the middle. Okay, Hull moving average, that arrows here, I changed the period also to 12. Yes, and lines visible at false. Yeah, and I switch the alert on, but it's okay. Then that was this indicator, and at the Forex zones, the support and resistance zones, I change a little bit more, or what means more, I okay, it has switched, I don't know why. Here we, the weak colors, we go on none, and the other week we change it at none. That's all I do at this indicator, and that's it. Yeah, that's it. I have to save it. Okay, there we are. So as you can see, now we are at 8 o'clock, or after 8 o'clock, and as I said in the last video, we use all signals after 8 o'clock, and as you can see, lots of signals coming in from the arrows. And yeah, here in this pair we have odd CHF. Here we have the signal in H4. Yeah, what means it goes up. why we use this signal, because the whole MA is crossing down the bands, and here it cross up. Yeah, you understand, I hope. So that's the signal, because it goes back in the bands. That's the signal for an up move. Then we change to M5. So, and we wait for a blue arrow. And as you can see, the price is near support, and it can easily go this way for 10 pips up to the red band. So now let's check out for a good entry point. I'm in two trades. I'm in Euro JPY for a down, because we have here the signal, and it doesn't matter how far the signal is back. Yeah, as you can see, there are days back, and here the price going out the bands. Yeah, then we go to our point where we are now and switch back to M5 and wait for the down signal. Yeah, there we are. Now we wait for another good red arrow. And here I also in, but price move more up. Okay, you see, I do a mistake, because that was our signal, and I watched at this signal, but that was our signal. Yeah, do a big mistake, and here I go out the trade. Okay, and I have also to tell you something. Yesterday I would make a good video and do also a great mistake. I don't watch at the news, and yeah, it happened. The price go against me, and I lost three trades, and I want to show you this. Show you from then. So last week that was this three trades. This here, that was I hold it above the weekend and it go wrong, and this two trades, three trades here, I do this big mistake and don't watch the news. But as you can see, as you follow the rules, or if you follow the rules, you make good wins. Yeah, and here that was this mistake. Now I don't follow the rules and make this loss. And I can't say it enough, please use demo account first and test the strategy as I do. And as you can see, if you use real money, you blow your account and lose much money. So that's the reason why I use first every time my demo account. So yeah, now let's see if we find some more good entries. Normally I use one pair and watched at this, but today I try something different and look for many entries, and yeah, let's see if we find some good. So, as you see, guys, everything is fine. This morning I was in the wrong direction at the DE30, but I make some good profits today. I want to show you which entry points you can use. Yeah, but today it takes long time that it hit the take profits, or I'm in profit. The last ones I closed by myself, but as you can see, it goes easily and take part of it. So yeah, I hope you understand how it works, and thank you for your patience, and bye bye.